Hello everyone, I'm David Carlson, Assistant Recreation Director for the City of La Vista, and welcome back to Fun Fridays. Today's Fun Friday episode is hashtag Love La Vista Social Distance hashtag Challenge. Now as you can see, the City of La Vista has put together 60 different hashtag challenges for you. Say that one five times fast. Okay, what we want you to do is pick one of the hashtag challenges, take a photo or a video of your family doing it, and then go to the social media and type out hashtag Love La Vista, either on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Then share your best submission with us. We'll put it on our social media platform and run a compilation of all the submissions coming in. So my first hashtag, I'm gonna do the very first one on the list. It's airplane throwing. So I'm gonna design an airplane and challenge a friend of mine to an airplane throw for distance and for accuracy. Now I'm gonna put my mask on because I'm gonna have a friend coming into the picture. My friend is a star of one of our other videos we did. It was our Wiffle Ball Imagination Challenge. So because he's so popular now, he can't go outside without his fans rushing him. We have to put him in disguise. So are our disguises ready? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Trenton! And the crowd goes crazy. Okay, Trenton, I am challenging you to our very first hashtag challenge, which is paper airplane design and throw. You have to design an airplane that goes farther and more straight than mine. There'll be two competitions, one for distance, one for accuracy, where we throw at the Death Star out there. Try to knock it out. Are you ready to build? On your mark, get set. Wait, let's make this more airplane friendly. Are you ready for takeoff? Pilots, co-pilot, we're ready for takeoff. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, takeoff. I'm gonna go with one of mine that I've designed a couple weeks ago in a video. It's a dart. My darts fly so straight, so far, there is no way my buddy Trenton's gonna beat me. Feel free to run some smack, Trenton, too. You know what running smack is? Yeah. Do you run smack with your dad when you're watching sports? He's the strong, silent type, folks. As you know, I'm not. And take your time, because I'm going to design a great plane here, Trenton. You can do a dart too, you said? Those are good planes for distance, aren't they? And accuracy, that's right. Okay, I got to get this seam just right. If you remember from my video on plane design, you want to make sure that both sides mirror each other exactly. So be real careful on your folds, or at least for my plane. I don't care if you're careful. If yours goes off to the right, that helps me. Honest, folks, Trenton told me ahead of time it's okay to tease. Oh, I think this is gonna be a superior plane. Should we show them what our planes look like? Yours is a little different. Mine's folded on the inside, yours is folded on the outside. So that's two different kinds of darts. I like that. Who's voting for Team Orange? Didn't hear it. Who's voting for Team Red? He's not ready. Is there anybody out there voting for Team Red? I bet they all are, aren't they? Well, we'll just keep waiting on you, Trenton. That's okay. I got time to get mine all ready to go. Juice mine up. It's all filled with jet fuel. Oh, look at that, man. You're putting on special spoilers on the back. Maybe I'll tweak mine a bit. Let's see, if I want lift, I'm gonna go down. I'm glad you showed me that. Okay. Oh. Look how straight and streamlined that is. I think this is gonna be a flyer. Feel good and confident with yours? You definitely win the design. That is so cool with those little tears in it. It's not your first airplane, is it? Nope. Yep. 1,500 planes he's built. I'm getting nervous now. That almost looks like something from Star Wars. Any Star Wars fans out there? Okay, folks, we're ready for the challenge. Trenton, do you want me to throw first, or do you want to throw first? You'll throw first. Okay, give it a big toss way out there to the gym.
We're going down, Mr. Dave.
Okay, we'll wait for the countdown. Let's stand on the red line here. One of us crosses the red line, we're cheating it. Out of bounds. Your toes are touching. They can't cross. Back it up. Let's get 6 feet apart. Are we 6 feet apart? Excellent. Let's do a countdown. You go first. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Not bad. Can I beat that? I think my arm can reach out that far. You give me the countdown now. Oh no. You beat me. Virtual high five. You beat me in the first challenge. My nosedive right to the ground. Next one is for accuracy. I'm gonna bring in the Death Star for this. Star Starfighter Death Star target range. Do you think you can hit the target? Or even hit in here? And I've got two targets for us today. This is the first of two. So you want to go first again, since you won the last one? Count down from 3, 2, 1. Take off. Nice, it made it out to it. My turn now, I'm going to step in here. Give me a countdown from 3, as loud as you can. 3, 2, 1. Oh, both of us missed the target, but they both flew fairly straight, so I think we'll try another target out here. Why don't you grab your plane, Trenton? Right over here. As you can see out here, we've got the basketball circle. You might not have that at your house, but we do. And look what I put in the middle of it. You tell what that is? That's a hula hoop. Let's stand behind the red line here. If you hit it in the hula hoop, you automatically win, and I don't even get a throw. If you hit it in the round black circle, then I get a throw. If you miss total, then I get two throws. So first up, you've got to hit yours and land in the hula hoop. 3, 2, 1, big throw. That's touching the black line, so I think that counts as a touch. Let's see if I can hit that hula hoop. Oh, hit it and bounced off. I guess I won that one. Another virtual high five. Thanks for joining us on Fun Fridays.